Where did you work in Herat?
Jane, you know that I was at the beginning of the Royal Tokai?
Mm-hmm.
20 years ago, and I flew to Garbe.
Oh, to Garbe?
Yes, because it was the same owner at the time. No, no, no.
I didn't know that.
No, no, it was because part of the owner of the Danish.
Yes.
And then Peter Agar was the banker. He was a part owner of Garbe in Jerez.
I didn't know that. I thought it was owned by a Dutch company at that time.
Yes, but with the royals were settled in...
No, no, Garbe also.
The first vintage was 2001, but it's the first release on the market because it can vary a lot from one barrel to another. But that one picture.
Mm.
Be full.
Mm-hmm.
It can be small colonies. It depends on the temperature of the cellar, depending on spring or autumn. It's not like in Jerez that we have a full yeast and we are not working with Solera, we are racking the wine. About the dry Samorny, we are creating a group of dry Samorny producers. The first launch will be February 2012. And what I'm trying to do is on the two directions. One is communication and sales, and the other is convincing the people here to respect this wine and to put the wine on a good track.
Honestly, I prefer this flavor to the flavor of dry forming so far.
Mm-hmm.
Because it has a lot more character.
The interest I see on this wine is just amazing. Everywhere. Saying it's not a wine for everybody. I know that this wine is one of the key of Tokai. So, I remember 20 years ago when I was in Jerez, taking half of the vineyard because it was...
I know.
It was a big problem on the market. But today we are not anymore in this situation. The world changed. The wine became flagship of Dry Samorny in Tokai.
I find it very odd that a style which is so traditional would be criticized by people who write about Tokai, saying, oh, it's not considered an English wine. It's very difficult to make wines with flour. Very difficult.
Saying, I don't have many critics on what I'm...
No, I know. But most people, when they write generically about Samorodny, as it is being a second-class wine.
Yeah, but to be honest, it's not only the responsibility of the producer. Because if you see the reality of dry Samorodny, I would say 90% of the producer in Tokai considers that it is a garbage wine.
Yes, I know.
To set the group, the email I was sending to the producer is, if you don't consider that Samorodny is a garbage wine, come to my meeting. If you consider it, don't come. And after that, I'm not trying to define a style or direction. Good grapes, respect of the product, and it can be a large answer of what kind of wine we can produce out of these grapes.